I thought it would be interesting, but no, I require a code. I'm confused on where to get one, and that it would give me a code. It should have just been a normal demo.